took the bagger off because if it's wet grass, what happens, it just ends up clogging up. So if you have a bagger on your tractor, you realize that having that on, it plugs it up in through here. So I just take it off of it and mow high and wet grass. So these are not good for wet grass. They plug right up. So let's give it a whirl. Yard's all done being mowed. Some grass clippings I gotta pick up. I got this Craftsman leaf picker up. Works pretty good for picking up grass. We'll pick up some grass. Thank you. idea when you've been mowing wet grass, if you give it a good bath. Take a leaf blower like this guy here from Ryobi, which I love it. You can blow this all off so you don't have to use water, because water is actually, between that and the grass, it gets very acidic. It can actually eat metal. Wet grass is terrible for any kind of light metal. So if you're constantly, you ever notice that the mower deck gets rotted away after quite a while, well, that's because the grass clippings are on there, and the grass over time actually it'll eat away at the metal. It's the wet, just holds moisture in there, which will rot your deck. So keep it clean and you'll keep your mower for a long time. You save money. Again, thanks a lot, appreciate you viewing. More videos on John Deere. Again, I'm gonna do a video changing the oil and changing the oil filter. So stay tuned.